Archon. I'm fighting a purple dinosaur, and not the singing type.
Purple. Does it have wings?
Thing's atrocious looking. And is that his actual flesh exposed near his eyes? Ugh.
Snake, that's Ridley, the space pirate military commander hell-bent on destruction and chaos.
Ridley, huh? It looks more like a Frank to me.
He doesn't look like the type who would get a joke. This guy was single-handedly responsible for the massacre of Colony K2L.
I get it now. Ridley. As in Ridley Scott, the director of Alien from 79. That's clever, because it's kind of xenomorphy.
Hey, Pliskin! We can't all be completely original snowflakes.
I just don't see the appeal.
Well, for one, Ridley is the arch-nemesis of a certain intergalactic bounty hunter you may have met during your brawl.
Samus? You know, I never did manage to catch her. That's accelerated aging for you.
This is the creature that killed Samus's parents. Ridley is also known as the Cunning God of Death.
Oh, Lord. That's actually terrifying. Are you sure this is still Nintendo we're talking about?
But all that withstanding, he truly is a sight to behold. Not to mention the fact that he's here, in Ultimate.
That's special. A big dragon in Smash. We already have Bowser. And that fire Pokemon. What, are you telling me a standard special move is something other than fire breath?
Wait, do you have any idea how significant this is? There's been outcry for him in Smash Brothers for years. There have been petitions and everything. Ridley is a big deal.
Oh yeah, he's definitely a huge threat.
That's a massive understatement.
Underestimating him would be an enormous mistake.
Largely, yes.
By a sizable margin.
All right. Need any other info on Ridley?
We all saw E3 Direct. I'm good.
Give him hell, Snake.
Got it. I still say he's too big. Who's the next fighter you want to see a video of? Let us know in the comments below. And I guess do that subscribe thing.